Hello, and welcome to the Kubota Image Tools Artistic Tools Volume 1 video tutorial. Let's pop into Photoshop and get started. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you some of the highlights in the Artistic Tools Volume 1 pack. Now, you'll notice that my dashboard is already open. If yours is not, please go to your File, Automate menu, and select Kubota Dashboard 2 Palette. Otherwise, you can use the hotkey that you've already set up to open the dashboard. Now, let's open an image. The first image enhancement tools that I'm going to show you are Skin Cream 1, which brightens and smooths the skin nicely and is best used when played before adding a black and white. The black and white I'm going to use is a rich and romantic one. It's called Black and White KK Secret Formula. Alright, let's go into our dashboard here. And to choose just the actions or tools from the Artistic Tools Volume 1 site, you can use the drop-down menu and go to Artistic V1. And then scroll through. You can also go to the search field and type in the name of the action or tool that you want to use. I can see mine in the list already, so I'm going to go ahead and highlight my Skin Cream 1 and press apply. Now I'm going to undo that. There's my before, redo, there's my after. You can see that it's lightened the skin tones up really nicely. Now I'm going to go ahead and play my black and white. I'll scroll through my list here, and there it is. Black and White KK Secret Formula. Highlight that, press apply. Beautiful. You can see that it's added a really nice, rich, dramatic black and white look to this. To finish off the image, we always like to use a couple of our favorite tools called the Digital Fill Flash and Smokeless Burn. Now please keep in mind that these are from the Artistic Tools Volume 2 pack. I'm going to start typing in digital in my search field. And there's my digital fill flash. Just gonna highlight that, press apply, and it's already got my brush selected for me. All I'm going to do is resize that a little bit and just pop a little bit of light right into those eyes. Opens them up just a bit. There we go. Now I'm going to use the opposite tool, the smokeless burn, to burn down the edges a little. Highlight, press apply. My brush has already been selected. I'm just going to get my dashboard out of the way by clicking on the top section here and resize my brush using my bracket key on my keyboard and paint down these edges just a bit. This will help bring a little bit more focus to our subject. There we go. Go back to my dashboard, click on the top section, which brings it back into full view. Now I'm going to add a border to finish it off. I'm going to go to my drop-down menu, choose border, and the first one that appears in the selection is one that we like to use on a lot of our images. It's a nice clean black border with a white keyline. I'm just going to press apply, and there we go. Let me get that out of the way again, and actually I'm going to size this down so you can see our entire image. All right, I'm just going to type original, O-R-I-G, or start to type original. In my search field on the dashboard, I get Show Original Baseline Image. It's already highlighted. If I press Apply, it'll show us the before. And then I can press my Command or Control Z to undo that last step. And there's our after. Once again, before and after. Beautiful. Okay, let's move on to another one of our highlighted tools in this pack. Let's open a different image. Okay, and the image enhancement tool that I'm going to show you on this image is called Sun Glow. Again, I can use my drop-down menu and go to the Artistic V1 pack. Shows only tools that are included in that set. Or I can just type in the name, Sun Glow. As I begin to type it in, I get a couple options that show up in my search feature. I'm going to use the Sun Glow 2 more. Okay, that one's highlighted. Just going to press apply. And there we go. We've got a nice glowing effect, added a little bit of softness. I'll undo that so you can see before, redo, and there's a beautiful after. Again, I'm going to jump over to my Artistic Tools Volume 2 set, and in this instance, I'm just going to use my Smokeless Burn. So if I type in Smokeless, there it is. It's already highlighted. Just press Apply. It's got my brush selected for me. Let's click on the top of that dashboard to dock it. Resize my brush using my bracket key, my right bracket key, sizes it up, and just paint down those edges. There we go. To finish it off, let's click on that top of the dashboard again, go to our drop-down menu, select border, And again, we're going to go with the grill border black with white auto. Apply. And voila, we've got a nice finished image. To see the before, I'm going to type in original or begin to type it in. Again, I'm going to select my show original baseline image. Hit apply. There's my before. Let's get this out of the way. Command or Control Z to undo that last step. And there's my after. Once again, my before and my after. Beautiful. Okay, one last highlight that I'm going to show you in this pack is our black and white edgy. Let's open up a new image to show this one. And let's go back to our Artistic Tools V1 set. Rather than scrolling through, I'm going to type in the name, VW. It's already highlighted, so I'll press apply. And just like that, we've got a beautiful black and white. For this one in particular, I don't think I need to burn down the edges or add any more light to it. So I'm going to finish it off with my border. Press apply. Beautiful. Let's go back and show you the original. Type ORIG into your search. Show original baseline image. Press apply. There's my before. I'm going to hit the Command or Control Z again to undo that last step. There's after. And one more time, Command or Control Z before and after. These are just some of the highlights of the Artistic Tools Volume 1 set. Thanks again for joining us for another Kubota Image Tools video tutorial. Please check out the others we offer on our website at www.kubotaimagetools.com. Thanks!